The job is partially done, through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's Porto taking on Chelsea.
Well, they come here knowing they've qualified, but they would love to finish top of this group. They just need to keep their form going. They're a really good team, you have to say.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Davinson Sanchez plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Mateo Kovacic starts with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. So here is the table, and I was having a chat with some of the away fans ahead of kickoff. They're so buoyed by the performances over the last few games in the group stage. They know they could rubber stamp top spot, Stuart.
Well, they've been really good up till now. Just need to keep their focus today, and they'll go...
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Jesus Corona. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Uribe. This is looking threatening. Teammate available. They might be onto something. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. There has been a lot of talk in the newspapers and on social media on the subject of Andreas Christensen up against his old club, and that's never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions.
Well, I have to say, I never really played well against my old clubs. I always felt the spotlight was on me. I think he might find it difficult today.
Really good challenge. Harry Kane. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Untidy in possession. Jesus Corona. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, Chelsea unable to retain possession. Sergio Oliveira.
Well, as those stats show us, Chelsea haven't controlled the possession of the game, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Oliveira. Well-timed tackle. And space here on the flank. Can he finish this? In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So 2-0 now. Sergio Oliveira. How about the cross? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
continues, and Chelsea are accelerating away from their opponents, it seems. And that pass could be troublesome, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now, sending it in.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And it is. Well, off and running again, and it was a sublime performance by Chelsea in the first half. Will we see more of the same in the second 25? Sergio Oliveira. And Uribe. Taremi. It's opening up for them. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal. Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch-perfect, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. And a good tackle. Can he find someone at the far post?
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And what about the finish? With such control and technique, that could have gone anywhere, but not with his skill. It's a great goal.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Just needs to stay calm.
And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Mateus Uribe went in strongly, decisively. Body on the line. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Let's see about the delivery. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation?
Chance to finish.
Oh, great block. And he's fired over the corner. Just wanted to get it out of there. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nicely cut out. Harry Kane. Kovacic. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And the goalkeeper under no pressure. How about the cross? And played to the front post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Could be a chance to break here. Harry Kane slips it through. Spot on with that tackle. And they need to get tighter. Could play it in. Has a go. Well, flinging himself up the ball. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Still not clear. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Throw-in's given. This looks interesting. Well, disappointing end to the move. Can they hit on the break? There goes the final whistle, and it doesn't get much better than this for them, Stuart.